That's one of Matt Fisher's chains that I did. Cutting pretty damn nice. I just stoned it, sharpened it. It's ready to go. It's my 395, the beast. Thanks for watching.